through your opponent.
No rules, no regulations. Guys, this is the place where rivalries are settled forever.
If it can't be decided here, it can't be decided, period. Able to elude it. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Reversal on top of reversal. There's one. Dos. This makes it.
Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside the cell?
Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment. Superstars got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage. Everything can serve as a weapon to aid you in your opponent's demise.
Weapons, of course, are legal in this match, but introducing one can also become a detriment to yourself.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. He's returning fire.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh. Now he's been put on the defensive. The elbow.
Another one.
Down they go. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Turning the tables there. Back and forth from these competitors. Wow, clubbing blow to the back. He steers clear of contact.
To the back.
He's looking a little off balance. Nice backbreaker.
Punishing the human body.
He's got him scouted. German suplex. And now a series of stomps and kicks. He's reeling, slowly getting up.
He's struggling a bit here.
Hell in a Cell's no joke, Michael. And they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
He was elusive there.
Has the advantage after a string of counters. Oh, look at this.
Set him up. In for the DDT.
Drove him through the ring.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Ooh.
Out of the ring and into hell itself. Falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Boom! Oh, boom! Oh. Turning the tables.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
makes him pay with a counter.
No.
And guys, that sound of flesh on steel is gonna give you nightmares.
It's just echoing in my head.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? Turned that one around. Making his climb up the cell now.
Why on earth would you do that?
Heart pounding, adrenaline pulsing, and that's just Saxton sitting next to me.
He's not wrong. I can't watch this.
Takedown.
Rolls through.
Oh, man.
Frustrated.
Why in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight up to the top where every step could be harassed.
We continue to see incredible perseverance.
Up and down the hard way.
Oh, gosh.
Sure. Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated breath.
We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
Into the ankle breaker.
Oh, my goodness. From the ground up.
Power slam.
He's already spending that winner's purse. Up and down the hard way.
Oh, gosh.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
You could hear the chain link fence buckling with every impact.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
Across the shoulders, knee right to the face.
German suplex.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Oh, knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
This whole arena is standing watching these maniacs.
He's got something in mind.
Well-delivered suplex.
This is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing these maneuvers.
A well-timed dodge. Sharp punch. Oh, what a strike to the back. We knew what we were in for with this matchup, but we didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above the cell.
Dragon screw targeting the ankle.
Where do these superstars get the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I wouldn't want to know what their nightmares look like.
Boom! Oh, big time driver.
Hits him with the counter.
He manages.
Was ready for that.
This is too far. This is not necessary. Don't do this.
I don't like this scene at all. Oh, my gosh. Choke slam from the top of the cell.
Maybe the referee should stop this match.
It's too late for that, Saxton. Just look at him. The damage has already been done.
returning to the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here. Oh my, dragon screw
into the ankle breaker. See it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
To be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. He reverses it. Thank you.